south, the red line south.
Okay. Where you going?
Four Eyes.
Oh.
I just go there for the optometrist.
Okay.
But then I have to go to the Illinois Eye Center, I think, on Skokie, or Gulf.
Okay.
I have a thinning pigmentation in my eyelids, in my eye, back of my eyes.
Oh.
And they don't know, because they've never seen it. They need to see what kind of progress it's making. So, I'll go back and get a look. And they'll have a history now. But I have dry eyes from LASIK.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. For whatever reason.
How long ago did you do that?
2000.
Okay.
It was awesome.
Oh, really? Nice. It's amazing the stuff they can do now, you know?
Hey, well, back then they couldn't do a second, they said they couldn't do a second operation, which was kind of liability stuff because Tiger Woods has had two LASIK operations. First one didn't work, and they fixed it.
Yeah.
So they say that you can't cut past the original scar, but now the technology's changed.
Oh.
So the only thing they can't fix is old people vision. Thank you.
get